I mean, I've seen people go offline in the loading screen, so. But usually I manage to like stay in the game myself, but it looks like this time I get booted. I've seen this waiting for players, blah blah blah, so many times. Probably something to do with the latest patch. Maybe they restarted the servers to fix the hotfix the streamer lag. Do you have a lock that nah? No, it's not worth. These are not particularly good units. I mean, yeah, we could have like these, but you can only go savages if you get a summoning stone, so we can't actually do that. If I don't get a summoning stone, we don't want to play it anyway. Okay. Let's get the boundaries. Now, there is a part of me that wants to go try elusives again to kind of like prove that the strategy can work or something, but I also want to win at the same time, so maybe we shouldn't force it. Hunter elusive assassin if you get early luck. With Medusa. Yeah, I mean, that's like something. Yeah, I that's fine. Like three assassins, that's what I was going for last game. If I understand you right, I'm not sure if I understood what you mean. Six assassins, three warriors. Yeah, I haven't really played warriors, by the way. Because they did buff the six warrior combo, or bonus. I should maybe give another chance to six warriors. Interesting thing about, but do you need brawnies with that? You probably need brawnies with that. I don't know how else you could build into it. Try six humans. That's an interesting build. I've done it like once and it was surprisingly okay. I'm not gonna say it was great. It's September. It is September. That's right. Oh, easy helm. Okay, give me something good. Please. Please, please, please. Please, please, please. Please. Would this be better for now? If we're like this. I think this is better than three assassins right now. I'm pretty sure. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Well, that's a bounty. I think this is probably what we're gonna do. And sell this. I see that there's more here, but if we win now, we'll get some interest gold. Oh, this was the open fourth player. Or well, not open for it. I think it was disconnected. But yeah, we got the bonus gold. It wasn't open for it, I think it was DC'd. Is this the good stuff meta, Savage? I don't know. Is it? You tell me. Oh, he's DC'd again. It's another Bloodseeker. I kinda wanna get a level and then throw in like a team better to keep winning. We have to win now. I could also like bought the Bloodseeker and make sure that we get the interest gold. But I'm pretty sure we'll get it, so I'll make myself a little stronger here to keep the wind streak alive. I hope. Yo, BBD Rilo! Thank you for the 2 months. Welcome back. Hey, hey, hey. How's it going? Bum ba bum ba bum. Alright, one more of these. Bloodseeker with the helm is so good. Oh, we actually got it. Nice! That's big. That's big because of the helm. That's actually massive. This might carry my heavy ass. Let's see what others are doing. Okay, I don't know what that is. I guess it's just a Chaos Knight carrying. Some savages. No summoning stone though. Yeah, this is just that Chaos Knight carrying him. It's funny. It's not gonna carry against me though. I don't think so. I think I'm too strong. Yeah. Sniper? Why do we want the sniper, chat? I mean, it's crappy, right? But what, is it worth it? I don't know. Oh, Deadeye! But is it good to have Deadeye? How good is Deadeye? Is it good, chat? I mean, we could try. We gotta try it out. Let's try it, chat. Let's try it. If we don't try, we'll never know. Goodbye, win streak. I don't know if it's good or not. The only way to find out is by testing it. It's bad against any summons, yeah, because this keeps running around, right? Your BS will change target and die running. Oh. Why do you need summoning stuff for savages? Because 45 attack speed is like, and the 150 extra health is so big that you're gonna feel absolutely terrible if you play it without it. Because it's so much weaker without summoning stone. Come on, kill it. Was it good? I couldn't really tell. I mean, the sniper having the Deadeye is obviously nice, but oh, PA. No, BS keeps getting the Yeah, because we could want it to like go on a killing spree, right? Oh, chat, I have the win streak. Maybe I should protect it by leveling. It's one less interest gold, but gotta keep it. Krellarik! Thank you for the 17. Good to have you back. Much love. I don't see you losing with 5 heroes. Well, I wanted to make sure. It would have been like so bad if I end up losing just because I wanted one interest. It would have been really bad if I lost. just to like try to get one interest. Yeah, this is a six assassin chat. Definitely. I could already do it by selling these two, right? Wait, no, I couldn't. I don't have six different ones. I have two Slarks, but not six different assassins. What's your favorite 3-star unit, Savage? I don't know, Slark. Well, Slark is pretty fun. When you have Mask of Man, Slark 3. It's ridiculous. What? No! I mean, Blink, yeah, I guess. I mean, it doesn't, like, excite me that much, but... Blink morph? That's so weird. Good try. Let's see what happens. Can we get some Bossitaritu in chat? Oh my god. What the heck are those? Bossitaritu, okay. Oh! I think we win. That was like the closest one so far though. Ended this guy's win streak. You get my solidivity. Oh my god. Slark to buy, yeah, let's get it. I got it, chat. Gloves to Slark, yeah, probably the right move. Why not buying the Slark? Oh, I will. Didn't. Still haven't found like the sixth different assassin. So the reason why I'm playing the Morph is because we do get the extra like Eidolons here, which is probably worth. By the PA, let's just wait a moment. They won't see me coming. Savage, you have six, do I? Oh, I guess I do now. Wait, I do have six, you're right. Huh. Might need some of the extra coffee. Second cup of coffee. I do have six! Now, finally. Okay, let's do it. Huh. Bom, 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 bom. Very cool. Do we have any tanky assassins though? Is it actually worth it? Or should I get a level? No, but I just finished the golden win streak. So if I lose, it's not even that bad. Losing is actually kind of okay now. I'm not saying that I want to lose, but it's not as bad. Oh, I might. Double Queen of Pain too. Morphling too. That's really powerful. That's really powerful. I'm gonna lose. Is what I would say if I didn't have this. Oh, I did lose. Oh. We should get the scaled bonus next, probably. That's the most impactful one, I think. But we finished the streak, so there was like nothing to gain from this. One gold if we win. We would have gotten one gold if we won. Oh my god, why you lose? Why not? Hey, Sliminx. Does Slark finish jump faster near the front line, or it's just visual? I don't know, it might finish faster. I'm not sure. Oh! There's a Templar too. Is it better than like Morphling or something if we go physical? Hold on. No, we should replace the bounty, right? But if we're gonna get Sand King as well. It's a bounty level 2 though. Cause the bounty is level 2, but we're probably gonna replace it once we get this to level 2. I wonder if it's already better though. What does this have? 120 deeps. 83 deeps, so it's still better. Could like play instead of like Queen of Pain for now, maybe. Queen of Pain does that AoE damage though. Open 4th round 14. Yeah, I don't know how he hasn't like gotten kicked out of the game. The Templar is tanky though, well kinda. But at the same time it has less health than the bounty. Why does your hair look like a wig? It's not a wig, I swear. Not that there's anything wrong with wigs. If there's any weak users in the chat, I'm not a hater. Alright. Well, we don't need magic resistance against these creeps. Hair is full and glorious today. Aw, thanks. Do you remember Weasel Savage? I do. Those were the times. Sernzor, thank you for subbing. Do do do. Barrick, I don't. These options, man. Like the last round. What? And this is round 15. Not a single three. I don't even know. They're all useless. Okay, we got some walls. Great. Alright. It's probably fine. I think it was the best choice anyway. Fall and Pudge. I mean, yeah, but then we lose the human bonus, which is also, like, kind of okay. Those all were terrible, terrible. Wow. So what do we want to play? We actually want the Tidehunter, right? Oh, should I play the Slaughter? We want the Tidehunter and what else do we want? What do we want for the... if we have 8 pieces? Doom? I don't know, Doom sounds pretty weird. What about Terror Blade? Would Terror Blade be more sensible? What's the point of Doom? Are we gonna win? Whoa! I mean, there's 2 Dooms, though. It's pretty tanky, like, it has a really high life total and stuff. It's actually, like, pretty tanky and stuff. Maybe we could go, like, 3 Warriors, then, somehow. Go level 9. Ooh, that could work. So who do we get for the last one, then? Kokona? Probably Kunkka.
What mysteries lie ahead?
Meh. I mean, maybe the Tiny is playable for now. We could play Tiny. Oh my goodness. Finally lost, but I mean, I haven't upgraded anything in such a long time, so I'm not surprised. Sell the Queen of Pain. You think Queen of Pain sucks? If we get... how many others are picking it? Just one, but he has like a lot of them. Double A, you see. Oh, because of the Doom. Yeah, but I'm not playing the Doom yet. But we could sell it then. So we're gonna find a Sand King. Wait, but it is better like already. Because I think we gotta keep the Morphling, right? Morphling is just so good. It's like always keep Morphling. Hmm. I'm not gonna do the bounty.
There is no one I will not die so far from the temple steps.
Is that? Did they like add more voice lines? Like I keep hearing voice lines that I feel like I never heard before. Like that was a new one. I never heard that before. I will not die so far from the temple steps or something. I don't think I ever heard that one before. Bum bada bum bada bum. All right. Do you want more Tonys? I mean, they cost almost nothing. We get Tidehunter, Doom. That's the Sand King, alright. King of the Sand. Yeah, the bounty is poop already. Alright, let's do this. I'm actually giving up on the Queen of Pain then. So this is the wrong scale right now. So next turn is gonna be creeps. That's why I'm like chilling here, not spending my gold. Sand King Blink, maybe? Yeah, maybe. It's nice to give it the mana fast, that's true. Okay, this is round 20. There's a Slark, we'll definitely get the Slark. Is the Doom really worth it? Because I don't know if we want to... What do we want the Doom? Because like, I think I rather need like stuns. So if we could have like Tiny, Kunkka, and Tidehunter, we would have three stunning warriors. So I wonder if that would be better. Maybe the Kunkka doesn't... Sorry, maybe the Doom just doesn't fit. I mean, it hits hard and like... Because it's a demon and... The ability is pretty okay, but... Doom is... It is powerful, it just doesn't fit or not. It is definitely strong. I'm just not sure if it fits. Doom over Tiny. If we get a level 2 Doom, I'll definitely play it. Doom. Bracers. Oh no, I don't really have any good units for it right now. Sand King. It's level 1. Concede deck. It really isn't, but I'm just failing with some of these upgrades right now. Why is this level 1? Why is this level 1? And where's my Tidehunter? I've been waiting for it so long. Okay, we get the Naga bonus now. Yo, not quite right! Thank you for 49 months. Good to have you back. Thank you so much. Missed level 8 reroll? Oh, it doesn't matter. I will buy this. Just hold on. Okay. Well, having the scale definitely helps. Even if I lose, like, the magic resistance was much needed. Okay. Well, that's as small as a loss gets. Sell Tinies. But I think I want to keep the Tiny, maybe. If I can 3-star it, that's really powerful. Okay. I'm actually going to play this now. So level 2 Doom, 2.1k HP. Slaughter is the wrong one. Let's just sell the Slaughters. I mean, yeah, the magic resistance was very good in the last one. Bracers on Doom. Is it even good to Doom? No, I think one here or here. It's definitely one of these two. Blink on Doom. It doesn't have any AoE or anything. So there's two Queen of Pains. But we have the 6 assassins that we wanna have, right? I think we have exactly what we want. You underestimate Doom. I'm not underestimating Doom. I just don't think of the ability. Like, it takes too long to get the mana full, and like, the animation is so long on this. On the cast. Like, the cast animation is one of the longest ones. Barricades are useless. Yeah, we had really bad options. I know they are bad, but the moment when I got the barricades, there was like three options that were the worst possible options. It's not like I, oh my god, yes, when I picked the barrier. It was kind of like an accident. There was just nothing else there. There's the Bite Hunter now. There's also Sand King. You need another level then. Yeah, it would really help me big time. Because then I have 3 warrior bonus and then I have 2 scale bonus. And it gives us the AO if we need. See? Tracers would have done nothing on the Doom. Oh, this player is really strong. But I mean, I've been struggling so much with these upgrades. Look at this, level 1s everywhere. Blink and frontline Doom. Like blinked, I don't. I don't think that's good. Okay. Gonna get a level. Definitely getting the PA, don't worry. Zap Tiny with Tidehunter. It's just because Tiny is level 2 and the Tidehunter is level 1. But yeah, I mean the magic resistance is nice. Looks like we won it anyway.
You won't be disappointed.
Please, please, please. Give me my level ups. Show damage, please. There you go. And the Tidehunter will be excellent after we have the... After we have it level 2. It's just right now, okay. I'm gonna miss out on one gold here. And I know it's creeps, but I don't have room. I'm not sure I'm feeling this blink dagger chat. I think I just have it like somewhere where it attacks. You missed 4 slarks already. What? No. Okay, what are we gonna get? Blink on Tidehunter? No, it's bad. Because Tidehunter is better to keep in the front line. Because he blinks in like weird places and then he doesn't take the damage. And Doom was the top DPS. Yeah. I mean, it's mostly for the tankiness though. So I feel like I should have the Doom somewhere close to the front because of the. Like. Because I want him to take damage. So maybe I'll blink the Sand King after all. The Morphling should be kind of close to the middle. So it hits more targets. Armor on Doom. Poaching Knife. No, we go for the Iron Guard. 100%. Put Blink back on Doom, he...
My blade is key.
No, because I want him to tank. He's not tanking properly if he's blinking. Vanguard Tide. I don't think there's much worth in like having a Vanguard on Tide right now. Because it's only level 1. It has low health pool anyway. I don't care if it even gets the ability that much. Level 2 Tidehunter. Yes, we will definitely be making big things happen with, once we have it level 2. Yikes, a terror blade. Both Vanguard and Barricade. Is that even possible? Good play. No, you can't. I mean, it wasn't any good, but I was just like, can you technically do it? Anyway, we need some 3 stars. We need the last 2 stars. That's good. This is also good. Oh. Can we go for a Doom 3? It's probably not contested, so it could happen. It could actually happen, chat. It could happen. It could happen. I need to buy that as well. Drop the Bloodseekers. They're so cheap. Nice. We got a lot of stuns now. Yo, Karagos! New subscriber! Welcome to the channel. Thank you so much for the support.
Death awaits any who oppose us.
Alright, come on. Come on, come on. The Tidehunter. Templar Assassin would be really good too. Yes! Okay. So everything except for the Tidehunter are now 2 stars. Nerom92, thanks for the Prime sub. Welcome. I'm actually at first place, even though I've lost half of my health. Sell a Bloodseeker. We could sell both of them. It doesn't seem to be happening, honestly. Starscream, thank you so much. Good to have you here. Appreciate it. Oh, Morphling with the worst alts ever. The Morphling is losing me, this for sure. Both of the Morphling alts just like completely missed. Still won? Feels good, man. So the Morphling like slided into the bottom right and then it slided back to the middle. Missing everything. Okay, this might be too greedy. I don't actually know if we're gonna do the Sand King 3. That's too many operations right now. I don't think we can do that. That's just too much. Okay. Well, we're getting there, maybe. Anyone else with... Oh, there's one Sand King here, but not more than that. Doom over Tiny. Well, we lose the 10 armor, but it's an interesting idea. Doom is, like, more powerful. Oh my god, that bolt is gonna be brutal. Oh, the stun is so long. Okay, can we kill the Beastmaster? That's a big question here. Answer is yes! Take out the Bloodseeker for Doom. And we can't do that because we would lose the six assassin bonus. We definitely have to have 6 assassins. It's very important we have 6 assassins. I don't really think we're doing this, but I avoid that for now. Viper would be better, maybe. It still has the helm, but it definitely has like fallen off a little bit. It's still 3rd highest damage. We might get the 3-star him, chat. Could happen. Could happen. These are probably not happening. Yeah, yeah, I see the PA chat. I see it, I'll buy it. Boom, 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 boom. Abandon TA, yeah, and the Sand King too. I'm ready to abandon them if you need room.
They will regret opposing us.
Definitely ready to abandon this. If I get the friends and family discount, I'm 100% picking it. No. I mean, Moonshard is good though. Moonshard Slark? Would it be best on the Templar right now? PA. I mean, Templar stays alive the longest. Moonshard PA. Everyone wants it on the PA. Yeah, you're probably right. It does the big crits. I was just thinking the Templar lives longer, so it kind of gets the benefits for longer. Okay, I think we're gonna go rolling next turn, chat. I'm gonna go for some big rolls here. Maybe. Sell Tiny, get Gunka. I was thinking of that. I was actually thinking of it. I feel like the Tiny isn't that powerful anymore, is it? Oh wow, we got destroyed. But I mean, I have like all the gold and this person has like no gold. Yeah, let's get the Kunkka. It's like a better unit. Hello? Okay. Works for me. Maybe I'll give up on the Sand King 3. It's just too expensive anyway. Something's wrong. Oh. Okay. Oh, armor. Oops. Okay. So these are kind of like not happening. We should just focus on like these five. We already have five different units with restarting, so maybe that's enough. Could I play the 2-star Viper if we got it? Yes. So this is getting 3-star, this is getting 3-star, this is getting 3-star, this is getting 3-star. This I'm thinking if I get a 2-star Viper to replace the 2-star Bloodseeker. But the Bloodseeker might still be worth it. But then we could relocate this item to like Tidehunter or something, so that might be worth more. Still no Tide 2. Well, we didn't get it now. Now we have it. We finally have it, chat. We can move this item here. Bracers to the Tide, 100%. Yep. I mean, I could dump all my money, but I'm just not sure if that's a good move right now. Viper ult is good against fat 3-star units. Yeah. But there is still that chance that we would get a 3-star Bloodseeker. Oh, this Doom is just like running around. What a noob. Level up and play what?
Together we will honor the temple.
Play both? You mean like, or second Doom too? Second Doom too? I do have a lot of money. Alright. Just that I got more Bloodseeker.
You could never win.
It's I'm not sure. I'm like, maybe I should just 3-star instead though.
I hope my talents are enough.
I'm not dying in one round, chat. Oh no, don't be silenced! Oh, use the ability again. So next round is Dragon, and then after the Dragon we 100% all in though. Oh my goodness, this is so big. Whew! Okay. Helm to Slark instead. You think that's better? Keep it going. I don't know. Ooh, that's hot. Hot. Very hot. Yo, M Tatar, thank you for the 11 months. I appreciate it. Just get 3 stars for hit. Okay, thank you for the advice. I might do that. Should I wait to see if I... No, because I don't have time to do it then. If I wait to see if parents and family discount. I think rolling is better than leveling. Ah, is it? I mean, we're at, oh, it's safer to level. But I still think rolling is probably better. Okay, show me the item here. It's next to the Templar. We're getting close to the Templar now too. Oh my god, we got it. Okay. Scotty. Yes. Okay. Who wants the Scotty? If I bought the Medusa, we could add it on that, maybe. Time to roll? Yeah, I think so too.
I bring fire and
Slark, Scotty, okay. I bring doom. Oh my god. How much health does it says like 4.45? I mean it's not even that much damage, but it's so tanky. Diablo, yeah. Playing some Diablo in Underlodge. Oh, that was just a clone army, so we didn't knock anyone out. Top 3. Alright. What does Citizen Kyle have? Oh, it was this. But we beat... Isn't this... No, maybe it was not the one we beat. I'm not sure who we beat. Ooh! Look at my 3 stars, chat. That's pretty cool, I think. Oh, no double Templar here. Moonshard the Slark. I don't know, like this is pretty good too, right? Slark Moon, do you think I should swap these? It doesn't matter how I have these, the chat is always suggesting me to like move the items from like between Slark and PA. Oh, look at all those AoE stuns. We did it. Oh, there was a. I think there was a Doom on the Beastmaster, because it cancels the bonus health now. I think I saw the Beastmaster health go like tiny. There was an Aegis. Alright. Remove barricades. Oh, barricades are hurting me. Should I move them? Okay. Oh. Moonshard Morphling. Oh, that's a wait. No, that's a terrible idea. Oh, look at how his backline is just melting, chat. Look at how his backline is melting. I think he might leave it for like one though. A two health or something. I don't think that's 20. It's like 17, yeah. I wasn't sure exactly. Okay, two more Templars, chat. Two more Templars. And then we have our final form.
You were wise to seek my help.
Okay, chat. One more roll. This is it. This is it. This is it. No, this was not it. Okay. We still win, so it's okay. Boom, 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 boom. No! We're fighting a clone! That's such a waste. I want to knock them out. The corner positioning is kind of like bad for me. But I think looks like we still win. The corner was pretty rough for me. Okay. Well, that's definitely one thing that the Viper is better than Bloodseeker at, because with the Viper, it's like, we have less melee. Try to transition to mages. Oh, that's a great idea. Time to go mages, chat. He'll never see it coming. Helm to Doom? No, the Vanguard is way too good on the Doom. Chat. I'll be signing autographs after the stream. Easy wins. Robots! Thank you for subbing, welcome. Should you be a better item, TA? Yeah, let's see what we get from here. Alright, what are we gonna get? So it is this player. Master of Beasts. We can put the defenses in front of this Beastmaster. Lul. He might move it though. He's probably gonna move it. A new moon shard. Let's do that one. I like that, chat. We'll do it like this. BF? Nah. We definitely got Moonshard. Moonshard is way better. He got... No, he didn't. Divine Rapier! Oh! On a Medusa too? Oh no, this was... No! No, chat! No! We're gonna lose! We're actually gonna lose. On a Medusa, that's so incredibly strong. Okay, maybe we get big crits on it. We kill it early with the assassins, okay? Kill the Medusa! Oh! It's down! It's down! We killed the Medusa! Oh, that was scary. Holy crap. Go Slark with the Moon Shard. Let's check the damage. Oh, we killed the Medusa. If he should have... He screwed up, though. Like, the opponent should have moved to corner. Like, pack everything tight in the corner. His placement was shit. Opponent's placement was really bad. He knew that I was playing Assassins, too. Savage stole Divine Rapier. Oh my god, what is the damage on Slark with this? Yes! First place! Damn, guys. That was some good shit right there.